Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Rocitizens, and I just found the best way to make money ever. Now this doesn't work all the time, but it's very good if you're on a popular server. Now, as you can see, all my needs are red. Now if you want your needs to be green, then you need money and you need time, but it's so time consuming. Because the bloody needs, they need attention all the time. So if you're doing a police job, you always have to go to your house and get like food. But if you go to your house, then well, guess what? It ends the shift. So you don't want to do these needs because they're just absolutely stupid. I used to do these two. Well, actually, I used to do all of them, but then I didn't get any money, and I have no money, which, well, I have 500, but I'm recently broke. Now, the reason is because, first of all, there's no cops on my server, and when I'm a robber, I want to rob the store. I had 900, right? I bought the bomb and the key card, but guess what? I needed the picklock as well, so I wasted 700. So that's why I'm broke. And yeah, I'm just been trying to get my money back. It's really hard. And yeah. Anyway, so what you want to do on your server is be a robber, first of all. And if you're a robber and you start to rob a lot of stores, then you'll get cops. And if you get cops, then what you want to do is you want to join the cops, if there's cops, right? And then leave, and they'll be like, oh, there's no criminals, what's the point? And since they're going to be like, oh wait, there's no cops, I better get to be a criminal, because if I'm a criminal, then I can just steal everything and have the cops not come after me. Now, that's not necessarily true, because you need a cop to be able to rob the store. Now, as you can see, there's no cops, so that's why robbers have been starting to join, which is now that robbers, well, there's only one robber, now that there's a robber joined, all I have to do now is be a cop. If they do something wrong, I can arrest them and get a crud ton of money. Then they'll leave the robber's side, and then they're gonna be like, oh, well, what's the point? This guy keeps on arresting me, so what's the point of being a robber? What you wanna do is then be a robber and then steal everything, because no one can stop you. And eventually you can get a crud ton of money, and that's what I've been trying to do. I mean, it's very slow. It's also very fun, because you show them who's boss in a way. Anyway, I'm gonna spawn my car. This phone is so useful. You can buy a car and have it delivered to you instantly with a click. Anyway, this game is so annoying because it has no sound and it's so boring. But I mean, the only reason why you're getting money is so you can do anything, because if you don't have any money, you can't do anything. So you can't even get more money if you have no money, which is why you want to do this method. But what I'm doing is, this criminal isn't doing anything bad, literally. Well, I'm just gonna wait for this criminal to do something bad. Anyway, this tactic, it works most of the time. But there's not enough stores with a robber, so you have to go to the bank. But you can't go to the bank if there's a cop, and you have to spend £750 to even get into the bank. So, I mean, not pounds, it's actually dollars. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait for this criminal to do something bad. What I don't understand with Rogue Citizens is everyone on the server is a citizen. Why? Look, there's line cooks, what I mean. There's nurses, there's food clerks, there's cashiers. No one has any of those jobs. Oh, it looks like there's been a robbery. Oh, thank goodness me. Bank of Rose City. Yeah, see, robbers like to rob banks when there's cops, because it's easy money. Easy, easy money. But you need to spend 750. So I mean, this you don't want to tell them that you're coming. Unless you do, but I know. Easy. Wait, what? They got robbed. Okay, phew. Okay. Criminal got arrested. Bam. See, you just got 154, well, you just got 100 cash, basically. But see, now they're going to be like, oh, I don't want to rob anything now because this cop is going to get in my way. So what you want to do is end your shift. And, well, that was actually a very bad idea. I should have gone into. But you want to be a robber. Oh, God, now. Oh, God, no. Oh, why? Well, I mean, we're going to do it the other way around. But you want to be a robber and just steal some stuff from some stores. When there's no police, obviously, because it's bad. If there is police, though, you don't want to be a robber. Because if you're going to be a robber, then they'll be like, oh, well, we're in business, we can arrest him. Yeah. Which is why you don't want to be a criminal right away if there's a police. So you don't want to keep him in business, you know? Oh my god, I don't actually know how to play this game. Why? What? I don't know how to play this game. I don't know how to play this darn game. It's so laggy, literally. Oh, wow. Wow! This is actually efficient money. Yeah, I didn't realize that you had to get. Oh my goodness, mate. Yes, please. No. What's wrong? Is that it? Where is the thing that I dropped? Can I get it in there? Oh my goodness, mate. It is surprisingly easy money. Okay, well. Oh boy. Ah! I surrender. Cops! Come! I don't know why she's being a robber. There's a cop. So you're not going to be in business. Why can't I accept? The thing is, I hate it when the game is laggy like this. Oh god, no. Sorry, sir, for the inconvenience. Bam! Where's the name? I'm not very fast, but who cares? Easy money is. This is actually easy money. I'm gonna end shift. 60 minutes. I'm just getting so distracted. Thing is, we need 25 more. Which means I have to be a cashier for a little bit. Because to do this job when there's cops. When there's cops. I'm gonna put out 2 bags because that's the maximum. See, it's so laggy. Why? Why don't they just do the things in order? It's not that hard. Well, anyway, we got 28, so it's good enough. Oh my goodness me! Why did they do that? The police left! Oh my goodness me! I want to be a police. I really want to be a robber, but the thing is, I really wanted to rob the bank because then I get like 2,000. Oh, this game is so hard. I'm not gonna buy anything because what's the point? Anyway, we finally got enough money, so I mean. Oh no! See that? That's what's so annoying. You see? Oh my god. Yeah, what? That might have been a cut, I don't know. Or it just might have been a delay. Or, yeah. Jesus Christ. Where's the bloody city? I don't see it. Is that the city? Yeah, I'm just gonna be a robber and do the strategy. Wait, what? I was saying there was robbers. Maybe it's just past robbers. Yeah, police is actually pretty useless. Unless you do what I do, which do no needs. You can just be a police, get grabbed on the money. Yeah, I guess the robber is kind of easy, which is why you need cops. Because if you're a robber, it's so easy to just go in a store. Because all you have to do is go into a store, go to the safe zone, go into another store, go to the safe zone, go back to the store that you robbed at the beginning, go to the safe zone, then go to the second store that you robbed, you know? Cops have been alerted, I don't give a damn. Yeah, see like this, and click on it, because I did that once and I was really annoyed. And then I got caught and I was like, wait, this is bull crap. And I realised, oh wait, it's not, it's just normal stuff. I might upload this, it's just I don't want to edit it, but you know, I have to because... And then it's just cringe worthy. Wait, where's the save zone? There's the save zone. That's what I hate about the cop job as well. Whenever you press in shift, it still shows you all the icons. It's just so annoying. Because when it shows you all the icons, you don't know where your safe zone is. So you don't know where your safe zone is, and hold on. He just changed the position of the safe zone. It was over there. And see, that's what I hate. Why does it put you back here? Because that's so annoying. Because then you have to go back to your car. It's just, this game is really, really glitchy. Yeah, I'm gonna be a nurse. Why the hell not? I'm gonna be a nurse. yeah. Wait, yeah. I'm just gonna rob this store, aren't I? Yeah. Real quick. Wait a second. Why is that? Oh, I know why. Because criminal, that's why. Give me all your money. Say it would be funny. Okay. I'll get if you get money. Why do they speak so slow? Rebecca has been alerted. Wait, look, if you just do that like that, it just looks like Rebecca has been alerted. Or just, yeah. They just give me the blood, yeah, okay. Wait, what? How does a gas station have more money than a supermarket? Wait, actually, if you think about it, it's logical. Because if you look at the prices of the darn gas, it's $900. Seriously though, it is $900. That's very expensive. In England, it's only 100. And in 120. In America, I highly doubt 120 pounds is $900. Anyway, what do I know? Well, I mean, I know a lot, still. I mean, it's Roblox, so what do you expect, right? It's just I'm trying to finally upload. And it sounds like I've uploaded like all the time, even though I haven't. But basically, I do videos all the time. It's just I never upload them. But I'll upload this one, just because I always get interrupted. And then I'm like, oh, I'm not bothered to edit this. Because if I'm not bothered to edit it. It happens all the time. Like when I'm speaking, like a bell goes off or something. I'm like, oh my god, I'm not bothered. Because when I repeat what I'm gonna say, the bell is still there, and I don't want a bell to be heard. So it's just gonna sound sketchy and really like annoying. Hopefully, I've tried. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, I hate this game. Oh, I accidentally spawned the car. I'm not gonna press go to. Not gonna press go to. Not gonna happen. Wait, I just realized all I have to do is just go to the store. This is being 99 cents. Give me all your money and say it would be funny. Put the cash in the bag and the cash in the money. Okay, seriously though. With my helmet off, I actually look like a gangster. Like, I really want to have my helmet back on. Because I don't know why I put it taken to. I know why I took it off, because I was playing Prison Life. And I was like, they wouldn't let you keep a helmet in prison because you could just smash anything with it. I mean, it's not like what you can do in prison life, but it's what I like to do little stuff like that because I like to be realism. But then it just gets thrown back in my face because when I do something, it's just like, ha, ha, and I'm like, fail RP to the max. Yeah, and that's just really annoying. I don't understand how people are so uncivilized. And whenever you do something, they just fail roleplay all the time. So people are so uncivilized. But it's because they don't have a reason to be civilized. Because they're not going to get... There's no consequence. So there's no consequence. Then why should they do it? Right? But I mean, the consequence is that I beat them up in-game, obviously. I mean, I can't beat them up in real life because, first of all, you can't share locations on Roblox. I mean, you can, but you can't because stuff. I'm just going to end the shift, get all my monies, go to, and just, yeah. I really hate that spawn feature. Why don't they just make it so that you either spawn it where you want, or you can just spawn it. When you press spawn, you press the car that you want, and then it comes up with all the locations that you can spawn it. And then you click on the location that you want. Because that would be so much easier. So much easier. And they'll be like, oh, it's not realistic. Well, it's not realistic that you can spawn a car by a blimmin' telephone, is it? Get wrecked. Anyway. Yeah, that's also what you can do. If there's a police officer just camping this thing, all you have to do is just do this. And then they'll shoot you, and then you can just walk out. It might be a little bit annoying, but all you have to do is go in the car and they can't do anything. So all you have to do is keep that on your screen, drive away, and they're like, oh wait, I can't kill him, so he's probably not a robber. And then when you're going away, just press start. Bam. Bam. Best ever. Best thing ever. But then they're like, oh, it's just because he was probably a past criminal or blah, 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 because that's glitchy. I don't know, just people are stupid. In games, obviously. Wait, what am I? Oh yeah, okay. I was just like so confused on what I was doing. Hopefully this video isn't half an hour long. Cause I make my videos so long as well. That's also why I don't upload them. I make them so darn long. And then, I look at the time of the video, I'm like, wait, that's an hour and 20 minutes long. There's no way I'm gonna upload that and have people watch it. Seriously, why are so many people's videos so boring? Citizen, whatever, I don't care. It's so boring. Please don't hurt me. Oh. But you can't even take them as hostages. Oh, I have a message. Who's that? Oh yeah, I had a conversation. Can I have a burger delivered to the police station? Because he was a food clerk, so I was just like, why not? Because I was at the police station at the time, and they were like, be there like 10 minutes later, they were like, be there soon. And then I was like, smiley face, and then they were like, soon, where are you? And then I was just like, 10 minutes later, like, please can you be a cop, or else I'll be broke. And then, okay, 1 minute, bam, come to the fast, and then, this is 10 minutes later, come to the fast food, and she's not even online, so, yeah, stuff. Wait, what did I just do? I didn't even collect the money. Oh my goodness me. I'm too distracted, literally, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh god, there's actually a cop. I better hurry up. Oh god, I better hurry. I'm have to hurry up. So much. No. These. Okay. Bam. Police. Wait. They haven't been alerted because there wasn't a police when I robbed the store. But they can still see where I am, so it doesn't matter. No, not unless they say blah blah. Wait. I have enough money so that I can buy the thing now. All I have to do is get this money, buy everything, get the money, get on out of there. Oh, I could actually do this. But I mean YOLO, right? So what? So what if I lose 700? I can just do this tactic. 750. Who cares? Precise, most size. Right? F. Need some supplies. Bam, bam, bam. Phone. Home. Well, how am I rhyming by accident? I'm actually rhyming by accident. Thug alert. Wait. Oh, so that, but what I really don't understand is if you don't use them and you accidentally end shift, then you lose everything. And I'm just like, no, that's a literal waste. Oh wait, I only have 5 shit. Give me all your money. Say it would be funny. I'd like to make a withdrawal. Give me all your money. Say it. No! Oh, the cop just. The cop just left. I can't believe it. Someone be a cop. You can get so much money. Someone be a cop. Get so much money. Please. I want to see if I can just text random people and say, hey, blah, blah, can you be a cop? I have 200 monies. I have 200 monies. Can you be a cop? So what? Desperate. Just be a cop. Like, all you have to do is get a car, go to the police station, and bam, you're a cop. Do that for about an in-game hour. Oh my goodness me, you're gonna be kidding me. She's actually a robber as well. I'm gonna make sure, okay. Please, can you be a cop? Please, can you be a cop? Perfect. Sorry, I'm a robber right now. Go to the police station and just be a police officer. I'm not doing it because I'm trying to do a demonstration of a video. No, okay. Cops have been alerted. No, they haven't. This is not cool. Wait, I know what's gonna happen. Most of the robbers are just gonna be like, oh wait, guess what? Oh crud. Oh no. There's so many robbers. You can't rob a store. So they're just probably gonna be like this for an in-game hour. And then they're all gonna leave and be like, ugh. But then they're gonna think the other person's gonna leave when they don't leave, and then blah blah. So yeah, I'm actually risking so much money right now. I have 108 money and 740. there's so many robbers. Someone just, like, there's so, okay, wait. *39999, I don't care. Are you in the chat? No, it doesn't look like you're talking in the chat. Yeah, exactly. Please, someone, just be a police. So just stop, just, I need to see someone that is not a, so be a cop. It's glitched. So be a cop. So, but I don't see him in the chat, so that obviously means they're somewhere else, not in the chat, or they're texting. Or they're just AFK. Please, I need a response. Wait, I didn't even send it. Please be a cop for a in-game hour, which is basically a minute, or just 1 minute and 5 seconds, because it's a lot slower than a minute. Wait, exactly, so it's not a minute, so it's less than a minute. An error occurred? What error could there possibly be? I'm just gonna see if my internet's dead. Internet isn't dead. Aha! Come to the fast food shop. Cook what we want. We are behind the police station. Someone please accidentally be a police so I can place the bomb on the vault. This video is gonna be so long. It's unbelievable. Someone just be a cop, please. Someone be a darn cop. Cop. I spent $7.50. Just be a cop. Shut up, Blue Sapphire. You know what, actually? Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna waste so much money on this. Why? Yes! Oh yes! Please! 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wait, does that do the entire thing or one box? Because if that does one box. Oh, it does one box. Oh my god. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me, right? Where's the save zone? Oh, there's the save. But there's two save zones. How am I supposed to know which one's which? Don't worry, I have a car. Finally, someone's a cop. It's not the person that I told to be a cop, but still. Yes. Oh, yes. Thank you so much so I can do this video demonstration. I'll probably put a link in the time. In the time. I'll probably put a like a an annotation or something to show you the time of when it is. They're actually legit two safe zones. No, no. It's the same thing. No, it's not. They're different, definitely. 1,500 though. That is so much money. 1,500. Well, I mean, you spent 750. So, I mean, in reality, shift. In reality, how much did I make? I spent 750 on supplies, so that means 750, and I made 1,000. So 250. That means I spent So I only got 750. So I basically got. Wait, I got double my money. Oh wait, yeah, why didn't I think of that? 700 plus 704 is 1,400. And if you have math! Actually, that's coincidental because I was talking about math in my other video. Wait, was that video actually this one? And have I been recording for that long? No, it wasn't this one. It was, might have been this one. I'm not sure. I was like, oh no, it wasn't. It was a jailbreak video. Yeah, it definitely wasn't this one. Okay. Well, anyway, thanks everyone for watching. I will now. Yeah. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you have a great time. Goodbye. And goodbye. Well, no, I mean, if you like the video, press that like button down below. And if you like my channel and really want to be a part of it, smash that subscribe button or press it or do whatever. Like, just don't press it too hard. You might accidentally break my... Break... You know, you just...